What's up, people? I'm heading to Chicago again. I'm taking my bike. I don't know if you can see it there, because we are gonna go biking in the city. I think it should be a lot of fun. My friend Reno, he likes to go biking. My cousin Omar, I think he's coming too. I still need to go to the gas station to put some air to my bike. So yes, we'll go and see what happens.
¿Vas a llevar así?
No, es lo que quiero.
No, no. Bueno, y luego, a ver, súbete en mi bici.
Ay, güey, no,
hazle hacia atrás, hacia. No, pues si no, no es con los pedales.
Güey, ¿qué pedo con tu bici, chafa?
Pues es con los pedales.
No mames, ¿qué vas a hacer? Eso es el lío. No, pues
well, we made it to Chicago, but I'm waiting for Omar. He's been there for like more than 10 minutes. Now Omar was hungry too, and now I'm waiting for him while he gets something to eat.
You've been doing it all the whole time?
Not the whole time. Just like, just for a few minutes, but I'm more concerned about my camera than myself, but how are you guys feeling?
Tired.
Dude, yeah, after a while you get used to it again, right?
A little bit. Actually,
after a while it's not that scary. At first it's kind of scary, but
okay, Omar. You need to redo it.
Slow motion.
Omar saying bye. He's leaving.
Bye.
Ethiopian. How you say it?
Ethiopian.
Ethiopian? Oh, Ethiopian. That's how you say it?
Ethiopian. Wait, what were you saying before when you said Ethiopian?
Ethiopian. So how you say it?
Ethiopia.
Ethiopia.
Do you guys have any questions about the menu?
Yeah, it's first time like having this food, so you, because we're trying to think of the masada maybe.
You guys
eat
meat?
Yeah.
Okay. Anything. So I'll do like 18B for two people.
18B? Okay.
Yeah, so it's like, comes like, will come like the picture here. And instead of a full bowl of one thing, it's gonna be a smaller portion with three veggie and three meat for two to share.
Okay. It's pretty filling.
Yeah, it's enough. Yeah. And there's like nine veggies here. Like this.
Oh, you pick three or?
Three veggies from here, and maybe I'll do like a beef, lamb, and chicken.
Okay.
This bread feels so weird. It feels like skin. So what do you think of the food, Reno?
Good
experience.
Yeah.
Yes, but it was a lot better than I was expecting, so...
So what's next?
We still have a long way back to the station, but my camera is almost running out of battery, so I think I'm gonna finish the video here. But it has been a really cool experience, and that restaurant was really good. I really like it. And it was fun, but thank you for watching. And I need to put this away because I have to catch up to Reno.